Deb, was it? Don't Let the Devil Ride, asked for. You're welcome, Jen. Let's do this with a capo, but change the key so that it's in the normal key. Wish I could find those harmonicas. There's a whole bunch of them all on thingies, braces. I should be able to see them. Okay. Don't let the devil ride. 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 Don't let the devil ride, 'cause he want to try. Don't let the devil ride. Don't let him flag you down. 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 Don't let him flag you down, 'cause he turned you around. Don't let him flag you down. Don't let him be your boss. 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 Don't let him be your boss, or you'll be lost. Don't let the devil ride. Talk to you. Don't let him 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 talk to you and tell you what to do. Don't let the devil ride. 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 Don't let the devil ride, or you wanna try. Don't let the devil ride.
Thank you very much. Julie Miller, yeah, says Kathy, and that is exactly who I learned that song from, even though it's an old, I think it's an old blues traditional gospel thingy, yeah, it's on a Judy Miller album with slightly different arrangement, and that's how I know it. So yeah, Judy Miller, another excellent songwriter, excellent singer.